Hello guys, I'm Conrad and in this video I will tell you how to make such a nice feedback form on your website, which you can see in the left side of my blog. I have just set up it and I like this button very much because it's very powerful, nice and useful. Why is it so useful? Well, there are some reasons. First reason is that if you place this button on your blog, it will be more comfortable for your visitors to get in touch with you because they don't need to search for information how to contact you. No, they just need to click on this button. They will see such window, and in this window they can type a message for you. You will receive this message in a few minutes and you can contact your visitors as soon as possible. So, second reason is that you can place this button on your sales page, and this will help you to increase the number of your sales. Believe me guys, it's true. I have tested it and I have made such experiment, and this button really helped me to sell more. So the third reason is that this button is really original, and only a few bloggers, a few webmasters use such kinds of feedback. So it will help you to surprise and to attract attention of your visitors. And also there are three very good news for you. First is that this button is absolutely free. You don't need to pay money or fees to use it. No, it's free and you can set up it right now. Second is that this form, this button is working without special plugins. You don't need to install plugins on your WordPress blog or special modules on your website. No, it is working with help of special service, and I will tell you about the service later. This allows you to save the speed of your website. You know, if you install many plugins on your WordPress blog, for example, it will make your website slow. But in our case, the speed of our website will be good. So, and last third news is that you can set up and customize this button very quickly in a few minutes. It's very, very easy, and in this video I'm going to show you this process step by step. So if you are interested in this button, and I think this will be very useful for you, you can continue watching this video, and in just 2-3 minutes you will set up such nice feedback. So continue watching this video and you will know how to do it. Okay, let's start. And first of all, you should visit website redhelper.ru. Here it is, and you can find this link in my blog. This is well-known Russian service, and exactly this service will allow us to set up and customize such a nice feedback form like this, for example. Well guys, do not be afraid of the word Russian. Russian doesn't mean something bad. This is a service of a high quality, and I've been using it for a long time without any problems. By the way, I can say that this service is even much better than many American competitors I tried to use before. And the best part of it is it's absolutely free for us. Yes, it's very cool, easy and absolutely free. Well, you can see that the language here is not English, it is Russian of course. But don't worry, it's very easy to set up such a nice feedback form. Just follow me step by step and we will do this work in a few minutes. So let's begin. And first of all, we need to click on the red button here. And we should fill out this short form. Okay, first of all, login. Then our email. And our password. Just three lines, and then we must click on this button, and here is the process. So press on OK. We have been successfully redirected to our private area, to our back office, and now to run our feedback form we should copy this special HTML code and paste it in our website. So in this video I will be showing the process on WordPress. So I copy this code, and where should I paste it? I can paste it between text body or head. I prefer to paste it between text body, so I'm going to my header PHP file of my WordPress theme, and you should do the same. So open your header PHP file and find the body tag. So here it is, and I can paste this code between this tag, for example, in the middle of my file, for example here. Okay, let's paste it. Then I save my file, just push the combination Ctrl plus S, so, and this file will be saved. And now we should refresh this file on our server. So let's go to our server. I will be use FileZilla client, and now I should just upload this file to my server. Okay, here it is, header PHP, and I just refresh my file. Okay, now I can go to my blog and I will refresh my homepage. Okay, here we can see that this button appeared in the left side of our website. And this was the most difficult part. Yes, guys, it was the most difficult part, and we have just managed it. We established our form, and now we can only customize it to make it more beautiful and to translate it into English. So let's return to our service Red Helper and just click on this button. Okay, let's talk about our first main block, and we can edit, we can customize the position of our form. It is in the left side now, but we can place it in the bottom of the website or in the right place. So, but I prefer to leave it in the left side. And now let's edit the phrase on our button. So let's translate it into English and type something like that. Feedback here. That's good. And next step is to choose the color of our button. So let's take a look. And for my side, I think the best decision will be blue color, which will be the same of the colors in my sidebars. So let's take a look here. And I will select, for example, this color. I can see the results here, and I think that it's pretty good. And I just push this button to save my results. Okay, let's refresh our homepage to see the changes. Well, you see that my form now is blue and the phrase on it is English, feedback here. Let's continue, and now we are going to the next step. So this step we will miss, and we should go to this step, offline form, and we should edit these phrases. Well, first of all, the title of our offline form. This title will be placed here. You can see, and people will see exactly this title here. So let's edit it, and we can type here something like that. Contact me here. Okay, then the text of our offline form, which will be placed below our title here. And we can paste, we can type here something like that. For example, if you have your questions, you can, or you may ask them here. I will try to answer ASAP. Okay, and let's push our red button to save the changes. Let's go back to our website, refresh it again, and see the results. Well, you see that this our title and the text below it are in English, and one problem is that these phrases are in Russian and we should translate them, but it's very easy. Okay, let's return to our private area. First of all, we should type here, for example, this number, because this is automatic invite and we don't need this invite. Okay, and now let's change our language. We should go to this link. And just select this phrase, English, and save the changes. Okay, let's refresh again. And what do we see? We see that our form is absolutely in English now, and it is it works now, and we can test this form. We can write something and send our message to check up. Okay, my name is, for example, Ben, email, something like that. It's not actual now. And message, for example, hello guy. Okay, let's send, and this message should go to my must go to my email box. So let's go to my email and check it up. I will open another browser for this, Google Chrome, for example, and go to my email. Okay, and we can see that our message has successfully gone to our email. We can open it, and we see that we have received the message. So our form is working, it is works successfully, and we can use it in our goals, in our website. Well, and what is very important is that we see all the necessary information about our sender. We see his email, his name, and his message itself. So we can contact him as soon as possible. And another good part is that this form works without any plugins. So you don't need to install special plugins to run your feedback form on your WordPress blog. No, you just need to sign up with this service, redhelper.ru, and to customize some elements to make your form more beautiful. And believe me guys, that this form will be very useful for you, because only a few bloggers use such kind of feedback forms, and it helps you not only to get messages from your visitors, but also to attract their attention, because it's very original and nice. So guys, I hope that this video tutorial was very interesting for you, and if you have any questions, you can contact me, you can ask them on my blog, and I will try to answer you. So thank you for your attention, and see you later.